All right, get ready because it is time to spend another night at the museum where history comes to life.
We are talking about the new adventure-filled film, Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb, and Dan Stevens plays Sir Lancelot.
Yes, and when he meets Ben Stiller's character, he's instantly reminded of someone we used to know.
I'm Larry, and this is my son, Nick.
Now, you remind me of a man I once knew at Camelot.
Really? One of the Knights of the Round Table?
Oh, Eric.
Eric.
Our fool.
He was the funniest fool I ever met.
He was so good. You have what he had, the gift.
That's weird.
You could be a fool.
Well,
hello.
I don't know about that.
Oh, come on, of course you could. We get you one of those hats with the, you know, with the funny little dangly bells on.
Dangly bells?
Okay, Dan Stevens is with us. I can only imagine what it was like behind the scenes filming this. Your daughter, your five-year-old daughter, was able to sneak in on set as well. Had to just be magical.
It was so fun. It's the most exciting place to go to work that. And all those sets are real as well. I mean, there's a lot of CGI that goes on as well, but those sets are just beautiful. It's
incredible. Is Ben Stiller dangly bells off camera? Is that what you call him?
Yeah. I still haven't bought him one of those hats. I think maybe this might be the week.
Did you come up
Christmas
off the
is coming.
Top of your head? Was like dangly bells? Just
yeah, it was
that
one of the
you
things
were
we were throwing
for?
Around. Yeah, you know, Sean encouraged me to just try and sort of tease him, wind him up, you know, and yeah, so we liked the idea that he reminded him of this medieval fool. And yeah, we had a lot of fun with that. It comes back quite a lot, that phrase. Yeah.
So many people identify you with Downton Abbey. We had some of your mates here earlier, as we told you. But this allows you to flex some comedy muscles that many people may not have known were there, including the fact that you did stand up back in the day in Cambridge. Is that true?
Yeah, that's so interesting.
Yeah, it was something I'd always wanted to do. I wanted to, you know, be part of the Footlights comedy group at Cambridge, and you know, they produced some of the great comedians out of England, and yeah, I wanted to try my hand, really. I never wanted to be a stand-up per se, but it's still one of the scariest and most rewarding things I've ever done on a stage was that.
Is this fun, though, to break into comedy and just sort of ad-lib?
It's fantastic. And, it's brilliant. You know, I'd always sort of walked around those, you know, you get taken on those school trips around, you know, big castles in England constantly and, you know, go past big old tin suits. And it's like, in 1215, Geoffrey de Fromage bayoneted 1,400 peasants in this suit, and here's the dining room. And I always wondered, you know, what kind of idiots embodied these suits, and this was a great chance to just kind of live that out, really, and just play one of those ridiculous characters.
Acting and performing in that suit, I mean, that's legit, what, 50 pounds?
Yeah, it's quite difficult to go to the loo. You have to plan your bathroom breaks quite far in advance.
I don't know if it's a door on the front or
it's a little sort of winch.
It's like the front door on a castle, right? You just sort of open.
Okay, we're visualizing everything.
Raise the drawbridge.
So to speak.
So to speak, yeah. No, it was very heavy. It was very heavy. The suit.
I mean, not the drawbridge.
Not the drawbridge.
So bad.
But it was you know, and doing all the action in that as well. You know, I had to keep quite fit doing it. But I've been doing quite a bit of action recently. I'm quite enjoying it. So it's good.
Now Willie has a little envy that you were able to ride a horse through Trafalgar Square.
Yes.
He's got horse envy.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, that's what I heard on the street.
That's a thing. We have pillars for that. It's
how
fine.
How impressed his kids would be, Lucy and George, if you rode in on a horse.
Sure.
That's what
it was
you
amazing.
Said.
Yeah. My mom and dad came up to see that being filmed, and my mom very sweetly said, "Well, it probably won't happen again." Which I think it's fair to say I probably won't ride through Trafalgar Square on a horse in a full suit of armor in the rain as well. The horse handler just before we shot that. He was like, you know, everything all right? Yeah, everything all right? Yeah, good. And it is very wet underfoot, so if you fall, you will break your neck. And action! So, yeah, if I look a little bit scared in that scene, that's why. It was, But, it was amazing, amazing.
It's an amazing franchise. Fun for the entire family. Dan, thank you so much. Congratulations on it. By the way, Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb, hits theaters December 19th.